Hi guys, today we're going to see how to add cash and delivery payment methods to your e-commerce website. Now let's say you have an e-commerce website and you have online payment option. Now on the checkout page, in addition to the online payment option, you want to give your users a way to pay through cash and delivery. You can do that by watching this video. Once you add the cash and delivery payments to your website, your customers will be able to pay for their orders at the time of delivery. Okay. So I'm Brian from Website Learners, and let's add the cash and delivery payment method. First, let's look at the site which we have right now. So here it is. Now this is the e-commerce site which I built with WordPress. Now if you don't have an e-commerce site, you can easily build one by watching this video. Now if we go to the checkout page of this site, you can see that we do not have the cash on delivery payment option. So to enable cash on delivery, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to WooCommerce and then click settings. And it will take you to this page. Now to enable cash on delivery, go to payments and enable cash on delivery. And then click save changes. As soon as you click Save Changes, cash and delivery payment will be enabled on your site. So let's go to our website. Now let's say your customer adds this product to cart. And clicks Proceed to Checkout. As you can see here, the cash and delivery option is now available. Now if they fill up these details and clicks place order, you can see that the order has been placed using cash on delivery. So this is how you can add cash on delivery payment method to your website. Once the customer has placed the order using cash on delivery, if you go to your inbox, you will get an email about the order like this. Where you can see the payment method as cash on delivery. So now, you can start processing the order and get it delivered to the customer. And now, if you want to know how to deliver products to your customers, just click here. So now we have successfully added the cash on delivery payment method. Next, we are going to see the additional features you can add to the cash on delivery payment option. So to get the additional features, first, you need to install a plugin in WordPress. So to install the plugin, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to Plugins and click Add New.
Now search for Smart COD. And you will get this plugin. So to install the plugin, let's click Install. And then click Activate. Now we have successfully installed the plugin. So now, we can start adding the features to the COD option. Let's say a customer purchases a product from your website which costs very less. And you don't want to give cash on delivery option for small purchases like this. So how do you disable the cash on delivery option for low value orders like this? So let's see how to enable cash on delivery only if the cart value is greater than or equal to a certain amount. So to do that, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to WooCommerce and then to Settings. Here, go to Payments and then click Manage. And it will take you to this page. Now scroll down. And to enable cash on delivery only if the cart value is greater than a certain amount, click here to change this to Enable. And now, let's say you want to enable cash on delivery only if the cart value is above $100. Then you need to enter that amount here. So now, only if the cart amount is above or equal to $100, the cash on delivery option will be available. Once you have done this, to save the changes, just scroll down. And then click Save Changes. So now let's test it. Let's go back to our website and select a product which is above or equal to $100 and click Add to Cart. Now if you click Proceed to Checkout, since the cart amount is greater than $100, you can see that the cash on delivery option is available. Now if you go back and add this product to cart which is less than $100, and then click Proceed to Checkout, you can see that the cash on delivery option is not available.
So this is how you can restrict the cash on delivery to your customers based on the cart value. Now, since cash on delivery is disabled, here you can see this message which says no COD payment method available. But it does not tell the customer that they have to buy more than $100 to get cash on delivery. So how will your customers know that they need to add more products to get cash on delivery? So next, let's see how you can add a message when cash on delivery is not available due to low cart value. To add the message, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard. Now just scroll down until you get this option. Now click here
and select the reason you want to display. I'm going to choose this one. And here, enter a message you want to display when cash on delivery is not available. I'm going to enter, please purchase more than $100 to get COD payment method. Once you have entered your message, to save the changes, scroll down and then click Save. Now if we go back to our website and click Refresh, you can see that we've got the message which we entered. So this is how you can add the message when cash on delivery is not available.
Next, let's say you want to make cash on delivery available only for selected places. So next, let's see how to enable cash on delivery for specific pin codes. To enable cash on delivery for specific pin codes, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard. Now just scroll down.
Here, you need to find an option called Specific Postal Codes. Now first, let's change this to Enable by clicking here. And then, you need to enter the pin codes of the places where you want to enable cash on delivery option. I'm going to enter the pin codes I want. Now you can also enter your pin codes like this, with three dots in between, to cover a range of two codes in between two numbers. Once you have done that, to save the changes, scroll down and click Save Changes. Now to test it, let's go back to our checkout page. And now, if you enter a pin code which is not on the list which we gave here, you can see that the cash on delivery option is not available. And if we enter the pin code which we added, you can see that the cash on delivery option is now available. So this is how you can enable cash on delivery for specific pin codes. Now to add a custom message when this error occurs, you can follow the same method which we saw before to add your own message.
Okay, now let's look at the next feature. Let's say you want to add charges to cash on delivery payment methods. How do you do that? So next, let's see how you can add charges to cash on delivery payments. To add charges to cash on delivery payments, let's go back to WordPress
and go to Payments. Now scroll down. Here, you will find an option called Extra Fee. Now enter the amount you want to charge for cash on delivery payment method. I'm going to enter $5 and click Save Changes. Now if we go back to our checkout page and click refresh, you can see that an extra charge of $5 has been added to the cart amount. So this is how you can add an extra charge for the cash on delivery payment option.
Next, let's look at the final additional feature where we see how to enable cash on delivery only for specific products. To enable cash on delivery for specific products, let's go back to our dashboard.
And here, let's select the payments tab. Now just scroll down. And here, you can choose to enable or disable cash on delivery for specific products. I want to enable cash on delivery for specific products. So I'm going to click here to change it to enabled. Next, you need to select the products for which you want to enable cash on delivery. So I'm going to enter the product name and select it. Once you have selected your products, just scroll down and click Save Changes. Now let's go to our website. Let's select the product which we have added. Click Add to Cart. And click Proceed to Checkout. As you can see here, cash on delivery is available for this product. Now, if we select a product which we haven't added, let's go back to our store. If we select a product which we haven't added, and click Proceed to Checkout, you can see that cash on delivery is not available for this product. So this is how you can enable cash on delivery for specific products.
That's it, guys. So now you know how to enable the cash on delivery payment method on your e-commerce website and how to control the cash on delivery payment options. Now if you want to learn how to ship products only to specific PIN codes, you can watch this video. And if you want to learn how to deliver products to your customers, you can watch this video. And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.